Rani goes to the zoo with her parrots. She sees many animals there. She looks at the birds and the monkeys. She waves out to them. The monkeys wave back to her. Then she goes to see the elephants. The elephants have bells on their feet. When they walk, they make a tingling sound. She loves the sound. After seeing the elephants, she goes to see the tigers. The tigers are resting. A cub is playing with its mother. One tiger is inside the pond. It is enjoying the water bath. Now, Rani is watching the giraffe. She sees how it stretches its long neck to eat leaves from a tall tree. Rani enjoys herself at the zoo.